Inhalation exposure to fungi in indoor environments can cause health effects in some people. Molds produce allergens, irritants, and in some cases, potentially toxic substances known as mycotoxins. Inhaling or touching mold or mold spores may cause allergic reactions in sensitive individuals. Both dead and alive mold can cause allergic reactions in some people. These allergic reactions to mold are common and may be immediate or delayed. Allergic responses may include hay fever-like symptoms, such as headache, sneezing, runny nose, red eyes, and skin rash. Repeated or single exposure to mold, mold spores, or mold fragments may cause non-sensitive individuals to become sensitive to mold, and repeated exposure has a potential to increase sensitivity. Mold exposure may also cause asthma attacks in people with asthma who are allergic to mold. In addition, mold can irritate the eyes, skin, nose, throat, and lungs of individuals, whether or not they are allergic to mold. Breathing mold may also cause hypersensitivity pneumonitis, a condition that resembles bacterial pneumonia. In addition, mold exposure may result in opportunistic infections in persons whose immune systems are weakened or suppressed. When mold does grow indoors, the occupants of a building may begin to report odors and a variety of symptoms, including headaches, difficulty breathing, skin irritation, allergic reactions, and aggravated asthma symptoms. These and other symptoms may be associated with exposure to mold, but all of these symptoms may be caused by other exposures or conditions unrelated to mold growth. Environmental testing can help determine if there is a mold problem. To learn more about identifying and preventing mold problems in indoor environments, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.